year 2022 will be a year of financial consolidation, consolidation of your financial position. So for that, cost cutting is already on your mind, but this year you will look to create alternative sources of income. For that, you might be looking to invest in some startup, you might be starting a new business, or you might be starting a manufacturing unit. And you can also try for rental income, creating rental income. For that, you might be looking to invest in real estate sector, either buying a new property or just doing some modifications in your existing building to be able to put it on rent. Whatever be the decision, it will prove beneficial for you. So you can just go ahead for that. Yes, if you are going for modification of your building or buying a new property, then you must ensure thorough vastu compliance in that building to avoid any complications in your business in the latter part of the year. So those who are looking for a job in the technical field especially, so they are likely to get a good job by the end of February or March, in the second or third month of the year. Yes, it is likely to bring in some mental stress also for them, but they just need to hang on, be patient, because things shall improve very soon. So they just need to hang on. Who are looking for marriage, so 20th May onwards will be a favorable time. In general, it will be a good time for all number two people. So you will see a good growth in this. You can expect a good growth, and you can expect a good return of your efforts in this time. And yes, you can also decide on your marriage. Not only decide, but you can go ahead with the marriage thing also. The only thing is that you must avoid taking any decision, any important decision, especially related to your marriage in the period of this, starting from March to May. So this period you must avoid doing any decision related to marriage, because this is in general, this is likely to be a stressful period for you, wherein you can receive some aggression from your partner's side, and there might be some conflicts, arguments, so better avoid that. You can also come across some minor losses, for example, loss of your mobile phone, or you can come across some minor accidents, but there is nothing big to worry. You just need to be patient, and you can also do one remedy for that, and that is to help and to serve differently able people, and alternatively you can also help wounded animals for that. So if you do this remedy throughout the year, so this will prove to be a success mantra for you people, and it is likely to bring in not only growth and success for you, but it will also bring in a lot of happiness for you in the year 2022. So with that note, I wish you a very happy, healthy and progressive new year 2022. God bless.